It just about jumped, it would have jumped out of my hand if I didn't have a good handle on it. And, you know, you can roll those animals. You could do, this is mainly a defensive gun. You know, I'd say in my house gun, for the most part, good shots of whatever, double odds luck. Which, by the way, let's shoot some. Again, thanks to federal, we have some of them. Yeah, a couple boxes. Oh, yeah, we got a bunch of it here. I think the slugs are what I'm really low on. Yeah. Oh, man. Is that 3-inch stuff? Do I really want a 3-inch? Let's go for 2¾. Give me a break. My cheekbone won't break. There we go. All right. So, that's all. Let's just use some stuff here close. Let's use this thing for, I guess, what it's intended to be, kind of a defensive shotgun. Of course, this is high brass, hard kicking stuff, too. Just put some in my shirt pocket. All right. And, you know, this barrel's fired, see? Place by the order. I'm just playing low right, right barrel, left barrel, top barrel, clockwise. Okay. So, let's just pretend this was a tensor situation here. Oh, now, you know what? Since we have double on hook, we have a special episode of pot smoking here coming up because we have a pot with a lot of pieces of pot that John filled it with. Let's see what will happen here. You got something with a little punch to it. Well, now there's some real pot smoking. I was going to shoot it again if I needed to. All right, now we got the left barrel. Let's get a little, let's shoot that top piece of pan there. I hold right in the middle. Not bad. That's what I say. It doesn't matter probably which barrel is shooting or which choke is in it, within reason. If you're across the room distances, let's shoot the bottom one. Let's shoot the top one again with the top barrel. I hold the same blade. Yep, more centered. A little more centered. Okay. So.
It's really growing. Here 3 days. And I have to say, quite interesting. I like this. I've been driven to get a couple of these things. We could have gotten one from somebody to put the word out. The budget probably gotten down one, I guess. But anyway.